here, I wanted to do a quick video on this awesome wine cork. Now first, obviously you gotta take off the metal, off your wine. Right here I have our Calamity Soon, what is a Riesling, which you can get at my website, letswinetonight.com. But this cork remover is the best one I have found. It has a needle in it, so you just gotta be careful. You stick it into the cork, just push it right down, it's very easy, and then you just pump. Gotta do it cool, and then it pops out, just like that. And to get the cork out, you just push this little disc down, and then there's your cork. Your cork is not damaged at all, and you can do whatever you need to do with the cork and have yourself an awesome glass of wine. Thank you. Have a good night.